It is about what you feel, what you do, how you choose to present yourself when the situation requires you. It is about what you're looking for, what you search for. It is not about fulfillment, but it is about what is missing. How do you improve? How do you progress? Are you searching? It is about the mind, how it grows progressively. What do you feed it? How do you cultivate the mind? It is about the galaxies and the stars, but not so much about the moon as much as is it about you. It is about choices, much as it about decisions, but it is about having the bravery and the strength to make those things come to fruition. What is it you're searching for? It is about a pause, a break, an interruption in the transmission, a stop in the space-time continuum, a choice that you will always make, a moment in being when you realize that you are what you are searching for. So I will ask, what is it you are searching for? It is about infinite tomorrows, but it's also about yesterdays and how the past repeats itself. So how will you choose to repeat yourself in their lives? It is about now. It is about then. What is it you are searching for? What is it you are searching for? Is it the now? Is it the no? Is it the yes? Is it that subsequent I love you that you need? What is it you are searching for? What is it you are searching for?
Thank you.